Hello, Black Enterprise Facebook community. It is Sheri Riley. I am a wife, a mother, a daughter, and an entrepreneur. And we all know that it's not easy. But I figured out how to keep it very simple. I'm an empowerment speaker, I'm a life strategist, and I'm an award-winning author. And we all know that's a lot. But here's what I know for sure. It's when I spent time today at Black Enterprise on the Radical Choices and Realized Dreams panel, I shared with that community, that tribe of amazing women, what it feels like and what it takes to take a risk. And the first thing I shared is we have to make a decision. We have to make a decision. Stop saying, I don't know. Because sandwiched between I don't know are the things that you need and know to do. And when we take a risk, when we make that decision, sometimes it doesn't work out the way we want it to, the way we planned. But here's the thing, I want to encourage you, because you didn't make a mistake. You didn't make a mistake. There are no mistakes. My mentor, John Maxwell, says you either succeed or you learn. So fail forward. That's why it's not a mistake. So I want to encourage you that it's life lessons on the journey, because if you hadn't moved, you'd still be stuck. Now, Black Enterprise, let me just tell you, this summit is so many words, but if I had to sum it up in one word, that word would be productive. Thank you, Black Enterprise Facebook community. Next year, gotta see you here.